So next up, we want to take a look at Ajax testing. This is where you have a really dirty sink and you need to clean it. And so you go and get the Ajax. Oh, no, wrong subject. Sorry. Ajax, this is short for asynchronous JavaScript and XML. It's a development technique that's used to create some really cool web applications. It uses the XML HTTP request object and JavaScript to make requests to the web server. It then takes those responses and instead of updating the whole page, we can just update a specific portion of the page. So it's, again, makes a really, really robust type environment. Now, the problem comes in is incorrect or insecure coding practices can actually lead to different types of attacks, including SQL injection or the tampering of user input fields, or if things are really bad, even bypassing authentication. So just like any of the other components of a web app, we're going to actually enumerate the Ajax call endpoints for any type of asynchronous calls using a tool such as Sparjax. Our next step would be then to very simply go and take a look at the HTML and JavaScript files to find any URLs that might be pointing to additional applications, which would then give us different exposures or different vectors into different systems. After you've done that, your next step would then be then to use some proxies and sniffers to see if you can look at any traffic that's being generated by user viewable pages and any background asynchronous traffic that's destined for any of these Ajax endpoints. This is so that you can determine the format and destination of those requests. Your next step would be then to... I tricked you. Made you look at my slide again. Now, as we've said before, we need to document everything that we found as well as any possible issues that could come up because of the way that these web applications have been designed. And trust me, by the time you get done with this course, you'll see where all this documentation will actually be beneficial to you. Right now, it's just an annoying slide by Dale.